Good morning, everyone. My name is Karen, but my friends call me Care Bear. Welcome to my gaming day. If you'd like to come on my kitty cat, simply hit the description button down below and turn on the notes and let you know when I upload a new video. We're back with Tinykin to get the fifth part. I didn't get much sleep last night, to be honest. It is 5:07 this morning. But that's okay. It's like helping me defeat the YouTube album gods. You might want to get some Tinykins. They seem to be pretty strong. Pretty versatile. And you got the explosion ones. So if you like to help me defeat the YouTube album gods, let's go to war. But if you'd like to do it a simple way, simply drop a like, a comment, and a possible share. It really helps my channel grow and appreciate it. Let's continue with Tinykins. Ooh, this looks so interesting. A kid's room. Can you imagine? Okay. Well, I should have been paying better attention, huh? Like, where do you go? We go to. Thank you. Okay, sorry about that. My dog wanted to go to a favorite spot.
Okay, where is that?
So far, this is my favorite room for cute. For now, but I'll take you as soon as it opens for now. Drink your mint juice. What? Yay? Here's the holidays. Drink up. Snip. My journey comes to an end. Dust cast the village shadows of the joy of my preparation, they say. All that juice is great. Kick, I swear. Milo, I'm getting installed. It's such a bar crawl. Can't be forgotten. I raise a glass to us to adventure. It's gonna get hot out there. Good thing, let's go here. Saw something. Ha! Shaped racetrack and the castle move. Yes. Are you suddenly interested in geometry? Not a lot. Show me your back. You've already seen my back. What are you on about? No, I haven't. Never. In fact, I'm not thinking about it. I don't think I've ever seen anyone's back. It's almost as I don't know what it's a word. Side? Flat. Well, flat. Help, Magdala. Where's second 2D? Hold up. No. Just turn the camera around a bit and you'll see. Or what? Okay, this is hilarious. 2D.
Thank you. stuff.
Here. So. Where did you find your sinners to agree? I don't know. They've always been there, I guess. So I thought, Larry, Conjure, and Orz were your shadow masters. First of all, Larry, help me while I was me to get the figurines back to the sea. They look like strange creatures in the side of them. Go over here. Thank you. hope there's more around.
Oh,
Relationship. continue on with our little here to get across, but it keeps going down. It's pretty annoying. I need to hire some bridge testers to make it better. Okay. Give up the greatest rewards, but for a moment. Hey, you need to calm down up there. Stay here if you want. But I'm up here to get that.
Thank you.
know this blue one? Yeesh.
Thank you. let's see what goes in inventory.
Ways from the casino, you just need to know what you're doing. Look at it. Look at me, Francis. I've got a secret technique. If you ever learned it, you wouldn't let me in. Are you interested? Well, yes, Martin, I am interested. Ha, 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 ha. I'm Steve. Don't worry. I'll be cool. Yes, you will be cool. The thing is, this thing is incredible. Shop where you play and win things. How will they do it without being bankrupt? How many tokens have you won on this machine? 34. And how many have you spent? 71. No reason. Did you skip out on math class when you remember? That weird poster there. There's something fishy about it. I think it's hiding something. Trying to see my face, I remember now. Know what it's like to truly play. I dive into the abyss. I hate it and love it. Ha ha ha. A playing thought pass out. I think I need some tokens first. Okay. Told me, you see this bit of course that's broken in the news, but wouldn't it be fun? The aim of the game is to go out and find something to replace it. So I'm going to put some cupboard over there. Okay. Oh, and it should, and it would be more fun to do it before the race starts. goes over there this way. Oh, where are they going? Okay.
Oh, I forgot about
you.
I need to
get some
water.
I need a shelf up there. That nothing left to shoot unless that, arrow's being blasted.
I wait for them to get on that other one and call the other ones back. Once we do. I
I'm going to go for it. Holiday Miller, please look at the world. Watch it crumble. We still haven't found the origin of the canticle signal. Minute that's hearing it loud and loud. Need to get him out of here. I shouldn't have let him come with me. All I see is shadows around me. Leave us, Milodane. Enjoy your stay in Silurion. I have things to handle. Okay. I have a feeling I can get up there somehow, too. She says winged insects aren't allowed since it's cheating. I get sick always in less than 12 parsecs, and she treats me like a base scoundrel. My colleagues need rewards from the stupid game. Hey, you don't have wings, but you fly, right? Maybe the reward I want and I'll swap it for something better. This task would be given to you. Deliver your report once your mission is complete. Okay.
That was scary.
gotta figure out how to get that one. That one's gonna be the one that's just. Instructions confirmed. Captain, fleet command is instructed me to deliver you this right compliment. Live long and prosper. Okay. Right, let's go give it to this guy. Better with my wings tied behind my thorax. Maybe you should share. Not my fault, she wouldn't let you do it. Be rude. Thanks. Off-rocker, calm down. I pity you a bit. Now, to be honest, in any case, thank you for your trouble. A spinning top. Dragon. So we got that. Now, where's the mail? Admit that I have no idea what the pollen of Silurian has in store for us. It's my first time here. It will be a voyage of discovery together. Oh, and this pollen? You smell that? It smells like pure energy. Wow, well, I feel like it's scary. Two girls at once. One faster than one of the races on the attack now. Could this pollen be responsible for the madness in this place? Or vice versa? Who cares? I'll go study. Figure out where
Let's see what happens. The Red Fury is unbeatable. Alonzo, we believe in you. Racing is coming home. Alonzo, we believe in you. I have the pronounced race of the century can now commence. Two legends head to head on the saluting track for your pleasure. Veterans will fall to Alonzo the Blue Bolt. And an ovation from her opponents of undefeated Shumi, the Red Fury. Make your way to the starting line. On your marks, get set, go. Right to Faisal. I can't wait to show you the greatest Arbus machine finally complete. Alright, let's go then. Yeah, we got it. We got it. Yes. Alright. Who's ready? I'm ready. Okay. Let's see. I need to stop by and see how many of the items I got. Alright, let's see. I don't have the words, Milodane. Thank you, truly. We're at the last point to the great Ardolin's machine. It's magnificent, Milodane. You can be proud of ourselves. I have a final mission to give you. Step into the machine and travel to the stars. After all, my assistant needed me, as do all the inhabitants of this house. I owe them a debt, I suppose. Farewell, Milodane. I'm going to miss you in humanity. Maybe you can come back and see us again sometime. Okay. What's going on? She's not starting up. But that makes no sense. Everything in this place according to the blueprint. Maybe there's something more. You ever think about that? Ooh, that reminds me. I need to go check on these. There's one more to get. Silent Ether. So, can... We call this silent ether and nectar. Hard to say, I am the one who made it. Silent Fun is full of palpable static energy. The salt is like no other. Fresh, reinvigorating, it feels like having wings. Great to fix a drop in a tin of this, but don't overdo it or you'll never sleep. I know, someone had to try it. Okay, so we still have this one we need to do. But then there's the one upstairs. Let's see what we got on this. Let's see, we've got 1, 2, 3. Okay, there's one still missing. I don't know where it's at, but we'll find it later. I don't know where we're going, but we're going. Ooh, that's not what I meant to do. Come on. Jumping off. Okay. You and I. Let's go. Okay. I think we'll save and quit here. That way we'll have something to report tomorrow. Yay! We did it. We got through Solarian. We still have pollen in some places to find, I'm pretty sure, and other stuff. And once we're actually done with the game, we'll go back and find the items that we're missing, kind of go collecting. But until that time, I hope you had fun. I hope you enjoyed yourself and your time with me. Remember to take care of yourselves, be kind to yourselves, be gentle with yourselves. You're not perfect. You're not going to be, okay? Try to learn from your mistakes. Try and do better and be better, okay? And try and take some time for yourself. I know it's not easy because it's tiring. It can be hard on you. I understand that. When you're constantly on the go, you got lots of things going on. But you can't pour from an empty cup, as they say. So you got to take a little bit of time to reinvigorate yourself, rejuvenate yourself, and just fill yourself back up. And sometimes that means showing yourself self-love, self-care, okay? Remember that, my kitty cubs. All right? I love you. Bye-bye, my kitty cubs. Bye-bye.